believe I found another outlet, that one that was in the hallway that we disconnected.
Good, good. Because the switch would be just for like setting it and resetting it. Like if the power goes off, you have to turn it on, then turn it off, then turn it on to reset it. Okay. Get a nice even twist, and my insulation's all even at the bottom. And I'll cut them off. This is all even at the bottom here. Thank you.
Dave, when you're done with that outlet.
Yep.
I'm gonna steal you for a minute. Just so you can show me where you want, how you want to run that wire out there.
Okay.
So I can get the wire drill, or the hole drilled.
Okay. See, all my insulations are staying even at the bottom there. Equipment. Even at the bottom here. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2.
And you only need one box out there for a light switch, correct?
Yes, just one single box. We can use that one though.
I already put it in.
Oh, okay. We're putting these in before the sheetrock goes up, so I'll take these off because we'll put washers behind them to get them nice and stable after the sheetrock goes up. So we'll put our white wire around the silver screw. Sure the wire is hugging the inside of the screw there, so it's under.
Shut the door.
Always put it the direction that the screw turns. Okay, so zigzag the ground wire across the bottom. At the bottom here, and we'll go down
this way.
Yeah. Go down, and we'll go up. Make an accordion here. Push back in the box here. And make sure my ground wire is staying down away from everything. Screw is missing, so we'll have to put that in off camera and we'll get some more, but here's that one. Now this is the pressure plate type here. You put the wire in the hole in the back and you tighten the screw and it'll close the pressure plate. And you'll see a strip gauge here.
Your image is everything, and that's especially true when it comes to breast health. Upstate University
and we'll just check it against our strip gauge. Okay, so we're a little long. So we'll clip it a little bit. weeks from now, we put our
wait on that.
Okay, I'm gonna make that
supported by funds from Health Research and the State of New York.
Hey, I'm Andy. If you don't know me, it's probably because I'm not famous.
I'm gonna put it.
But I did start events grooming company.
Yeah, that's just how I went right
the
there.
The idea for Harry's came out of a frustrating experience I had buying razor blades. Most brands were overpriced, overdesigned, and out of touch. At Harry's, our approach is simple. Here's our secret. We make sharp, durable blades.
Make sure
they okay, just about a couple of seconds. I just gotta.
Right.
You know, that one's slightly long.
Obsessing over every detail means we're confident in offering 100% quality guarantee. Millions of guys have already made the switch to Harry's, so thank you if you're one of them. And if you're not, we hope you give us a try.
Can we still have a regular screwdriver on these?
With a five-blade razor, weighted handle.
Just like that. See, the insulation goes up to just past that plastic on the inside, but you don't want it under the plate. That's how I want it. And we'll hook our ground right up to the green screw here.
Enjoy.
As a dentist, I know what my patients are saying. She says her gums are irritated. Is there anything you can do? You can try a new Crest Advanced Gum Restore. It detoxifies below your gum line to restore your gums back to health in just 7 days.
Attention! The Walmart Distribution Center in Marcy is looking for 100 great people to become new full-time Walmart Distribution Center associates.
Did you say 100?
Okay, so there we are.
Yes, the
so I'm going to fold the black and the white up. Down, and we're going to fold the ground wire zigzag across the bottom here, and I'll push it in. And I'll go in just like this, and we'll get a staple right here. There we go. I'm going to make sure it stays over here out of the way so it doesn't poke against the back of the plate there. So. I'm just going like that. And we'll put screws in off camera.